Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Welcome to another session with the Gauriya Treasures of Bengal. So today we have arrived at the Sri part of Sri Nandadulal Ji. Nandadulal Ji is one of the three deities that was sculpted out of the stone that Sri Birchandra Prabhu had brought from the Nawab's palace in Malda. So Sri Premvila states, Shamsundar Gori Avoshishto Je Pathor Tahadiya Gorilo Dui Murti Monohar Sri Nandadulal Murti Rahe Shamibon Ballabpure Ballabji Odhishthito Hon. The stone that remained after giving shape to Sri Shamsundarji was used to carve out two more enchanting deities. Sri Nandadulalji, who was installed at Shamibon, present Saibon, and Ballabji, who was installed at Ballabpur, presently known as Sirampur. So there is a very interesting pastime as to how these three deities, Sri Nandadulalji here at Saibon, Sri Shamsundarji at Khorda and Sri Radha Vallabhji at Srirampur, how these three deities came into being. You can refer to our article or our website to learn this, learn more about this enchanting pastime in more detail. However, to speak in short, Sri Birchandra Prabhu, who was the son of Lord Nityananda, he had received a dream one night in which he received the instructions to install a very beautiful deity at Khorda. So accordingly, he had set out for the Nawab's palace in Malda, where he was instructed to fetch a very sacred Shaligram Shila, from which he subsequently got these three deities sculpted. Now this is a very long pastime in which the Nawab tried to trick Birchandra Prabhu by feeding him meat, and how by Birchandra Prabhu's potency, these non-vegetarian foodstuffs that were served to him, they subsequently got converted into roses and jasmine flowers. Subsequently, the Nawab surrendered under the lotus feet of Sri Birchandra Prabhu, and Birchandra Prabhu got this this sacred stone, which was at that time located at the very entrance of the Nawab's palace. And by Birchandra Prabhu's potency, this stone was transported back to Khorda from Malda all the way by floating it into the Ganges. This stone was floated into the Ganges by Birchandra Prabhu's potency. This stone, the Shaligram Shila, remained afloat, and it was transported in this way from Malda via the waterways all the way here to Khorda. So the stone that remained after sculpting Sri Shamsundarji in Khorda, the stone was utilized to carve two more beautiful deities. One was Sri Nandadulalji, who is presently served over here at Saibon. The other deity is Ballabji, who is served at Srirampur. So as you can see that this temple is beautifully decorated and it is beautifully maintained. It's surrounded with beautiful gardens. And it's served by the disciples of Sri Omkarnath at present. All the major Gauriya Vaishnava festivals are celebrated over here with great pomp and show. But especially on the month of Magh, the Maghi Purnima, the full moon day on the month of Magh, which is January and February, huge festival takes place over here. In fact, not only over here, but all of these three temples, Shamsundarji in Khorda, Radha Vallabhji in Srirampur, and Nandadulalji temple over here in Saibon, huge festival takes place over here in which thousands of devotees, thousands and thousands of Gauriya Vaishnava devotees congregate to commemorate the installation of these three deities on this very day, 500 years back. According to the hearsay, Saibon is also the birthplace of Sri Madhu Pandit. Sri Madhu Pandit and Paramananda Bhattacharya were the two exalted souls, two great souls who had subsequently discovered the deity of Sri Gopinath Ji in Vrindavan. So according to the hearsay, Sri Nandadulal Ji was also the worshipable deity of Sri Madhu Pandit. And Madhu Pandit used to worship these deities, these mesmerizing deities, before he finally shifted to Vrindavan. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please don't forget to spread the word, like, share and subscribe. And in case you want to financially support us in any way, the links are provided in the description box below. Please also visit our bookstore. We have several books on Gauramandal Bhumi that deal with these such exalted dhams and their respective pastimes. So thank you very much. Thanks once again for watching this video. Nitai Gaur Premanande. Hari Hari Bol.